neighbor Bruce. He is an almost 2-year-old German Shepherd. His owners brought him to us because, as you can see, Bruce is just a little bit of a nervous guy. He doesn't really have a ton of confidence, and that's impacted some of his behaviors that they're trying to deal with. So Bruce is very, very sweet, and he loves his people. He gets along very well with their other dog, but other than that, he doesn't have a ton of confidence. So taking him for walks, he does okay if he can ignore everyone and all the other dogs. But sometimes if he feels threatened or if he doesn't like the person or dog walking by, he can be very vocal. He'll bark at them. Anytime that someone walks past their house on the sidewalk, he's very vocal. He barks quite a bit. Anytime that someone enters the house that he doesn't know, he barks quite a bit. So he really is just kind of a fearful boy. You can see he's shivering quite a bit just because he's not comfortable and he's not very confident in himself. And his owner's left, so now he is just left to deal with everything alone, and you can see that he's just has a lot of anxiety and a lot of nervous energy. So they've done some training with him and they say he's a very smart boy, but I'm gonna see what he'll do for me. Bruce, come. Come. Bruce, come. Good job. All right, Bruce, sit. Good job. Down. Bruce, sit. Sit. Bruce, come. Bruce, sit. All right, Bruce, down. You can see he's just shaking and just leaning against the wall. Just no confidence at all in himself. Ready, Bruce, heel. Let's get moving. Good, heel. Good job. Heel. 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 Good job. All right, Bruce, sit. So he just mostly wants to hang out behind me. He doesn't really want me looking at him or talking to him. He wants to just be as small as possible and blend in, and really he just wants to get to the door just to go home. So we're gonna spend 2 weeks with this guy working on building his confidence, making him feel better in uncomfortable situations, and I'm gonna see what we get at the end.
Jacob, and this is Bruce. Thanks to off-leash canine training, he has done very good with his training. Gone away for 2 weeks, and even though I missed him a little bit, I think he did a great job, and I am more than happy that he was trained. Thank you.